Hi everyone, Laura here, welcome back! Today we're going to make a tech card using the new Tonic Studios Kraft kit. For my tag I used Kraft cardstock, white cardstock and pattern paper. And for creating the shape I used the Creative Dies Plus nesting tag dies. First, die cut 3 tags. Die cut the With Love sentiment, once from black cardstock and once from colored paper. Add glue on the back of the black outline die cut. And affix it to the card front. For the second die cut, I used Ken Oliver's adhesive sheets on the back of the paper to make the sticking process easier. The next step is to take every little piece and affix it within the outline. This will create a lovely mosaic effect. Keep the remaining die cut and use it for another project. I decided to add a bit of mirror card from the craft kit. And some die cut flowers I had from another project. Take the 3 tags and tie them together using a bit of ribbon. So there you have it, a cool tag which can be used as a card, as you can write a message on the white card in the middle. Thanks so much for joining me for another video. If you like this tutorial and want to be notified about my future videos, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you here again soon. Happy crafting!